Welcome back to Zweedyville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweedyville. I am Zweedy Pie, and today we are back with the Not So Berry Challenge. So Phoenix here is getting ready to drink his serum. And he is good for class now. He's gonna have a really crappy harvest fest. Is all of his homework done and ready? No, we can do that while we wait. And class starts at 9:30, so it's almost 8:30. He pulled an all-nighter. That's all it was telling us. And let's send him out to class. All of his classes are over here in this building. Oh yes, his mom passed. Take notes, and we'll just fast forward and watch the campus while he's in class. University is so repetitive. I mean, when I first started it, I was like, oh, this is hard. I can't get good grades. And now I'm like, oh, okay, I got this. I figured out how to do this. Or at least I think I do. Watch me fail now. Alright, his next class is at 1:30, so we are just going to do our homework and wait. Oh wow, you got quite the mess here on your hands, don't you? Dirty little hoarder wants some help cleaning up all the trash. Oh, none of his roommates clean, evidently. Alright, off to class he goes, and we'll change him to take notes and watch the campus again while we fast forward. Please. I told it to fast forward through time. Alright, he squeezed every bit of knowledge out. Oh, Lilac's calling. Sure. She always gets us right outside of class, like she knows. Spread goosey. Juicy gossip about Celeste. Well, good for you. Let's see here. Let's go on home. And all of our homework is done. We've turned in our project. Tomorrow is finals and semester one is over. So he has time to talk to people. This is Piper. Let's see, come and complain to Piper.
Dag dag.
Up, he's got esports. Let's work from home. Complain about classes, ask for advice. Piper's cute. Could Piper be the one? Reveal. Give her a compliment. Be thankful. Gossip. Brighten our day. No, Piper's out of here. Alright, well, we gotta do our gaming anyways. Sim Scuffle, play with the team. I really like the esports over the soccer. You know, soccer's fun, but I think I like this one way better. Especially because you can do it from home. And you can be late and still, like, do good. You want to get a promotion? Okay. What's that? Buy a microscope? No. Wasn't his best match, but he put in the effort. Okay. Anybody have food down here? Nope. Let's not appease the gnome. Repair. Mop. Yep, he's got his first handy skill. And he needs to dance. Okay, he's got finals. We gotta get him to sleep. Let's get him off to bed here. And we'll fast forward through the night. Her recess was awful. I told you it was gonna be. Any holiday when you're in college is awful unless you let your grades fall. Because college just doesn't stop. Okay, come on. Fast forward. Go to sleep, everybody. Keep slowing down time when I keep telling it to fast forward. Oh my gosh. This night is gonna take forever to get through. Oh my gosh. Now I can't even talk. Alright, come on. Alright, class is at 9:30. What are y'all doing down there? No. Oh, that's so irritating. Come on. Thank you. Come on. All right, off to class. We gotta go to class. go here. I like how you can see kind of through the windows like you would in real life. Looks really cute. Alright, he was a couple. No! I so used to hit and click notes, I made him sleep in class. On exam, are you kidding me? No way. That's one way to get the grades to go down, just desperately. Alright, Phoenix turned in his work and squeezed every little bit out. Alright. Next class isn't till 3. Let's go chill at the commons. Let's see here. He's got a good relationship with Abby, Piper, and Beth. Wonder which one. Abby, Piper, Beth. Let's go. We'll drag them all to the commons. Because, like, why not? Discuss games, talk about the cloudy weather, discuss interests. Okay, well, everybody ran away. Let's suggest fun activities.
And she missed a unitary.
Let's debate game strategies. Dude, you're striking out. Make fun of noobs. Get to know. The girls are talking to each other. Calm emotions. Guess that didn't go good because now he. Okay, he's happy again. Share emotional burden. Eva, no. Let's. Ask her if she's single. Oh, she is single. Okay. Well, that's good, because now you gotta go off to class. Go to class. Because you got final exam starting. There's Piper. She ran off because she had class. Oh, I'm sorry, Piper. He's like, hi, Piper. Bye, Piper. Almost did it again. Alright. Come on, come on, good grades. Roll the dice and let them land on Snake Eyes. I don't know. Just give us good grades. Come on, come on. Alright, he squeezed every bit out, so sounds good. So, go to university housing and let's bring over Abby. Do, 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 do. All right, Abby made it. Let's complain about Professor. Get to know. Discuss interests.
Oh,
she's mean. I don't want to deal with that trait. Alright. You're out of the running. Ask to invite. On current lot. Let's see. Piper? And he's like, all right, Abby. Piper will be right over. There's Piper. Debate game strategies with Piper.
Amoeba.
Ask her about her degree.
7A?
7A.
Jiffa!
She's majoring in biology too. Okay. That's good. That's kind of neat. They're both majoring in biology. Have a deep conversation.
Brinka Flanobo.
Simbab Krico.
Lavar.
Shamabu.
Dina.
Ask her if she's single.
Binay.
Tell her an engaging story.
Aroga Avenor.
Ask her about her day.
Pintrip. Mishepani.
Drobus Varric.
Yep, she is single. Discuss interests. Let's learn something about her. Hopefully good. I mean, Phoenix does. Alright! Building with cells, A+. Anatomy for amateurs, A+. CSI tree, intro into forest pathology, A+. And the sunlight cycle, A+. GPA term 8+, GPA A+. It's time to sign up for classes at Foxbury Institute. If you don't sign up for another term, you can do so whenever on the phone. However, you do sign up now, you will lose any of your scholarships. So sign up now. And we're in biology, which is Dr. Yelp. Maximum 4 classes again. Yeah, we're gonna stay here. And it's going to cost $502 to stay here again, pay with the funds.
She's a regu.
Don't go nowhere. Where are you going? Brighten her day. Stop her. Well, that went kind of good. So he doesn't have it today, tomorrow then. Let's see here. Invite to hang at current lot. We can't invite Piper, so she must have had a class. So, go on in. Talk to these guys. Sell these things because they're just like in the way. Alright. Let it get to 8 and then we'll try to invite her again. There we go. Piper is still not on here, okay? Huh. Well, there's Becca Clark. But I don't know, he was doing really well with Piper. Don't know if I want to ruin that yet. We don't know much about her. Discuss interest. Wow. Give her a compliment. Ask her about her day. Get to know. She's romantic, okay. Is she single? Becca's single. Discuss interests. Ask her about her degree. Discuss interests again. Becca's major in language and literature at the University of Brightchester. Okay, so let's go on up to bed. I know that was like exciting. It was like awesome. But the day is over, so we need to end it and move on to the next day and invite Piper over again. Learn a little bit more about her. Oh, the house won't go to sleep. It won't fast forward. Oh, that so sucks. Don't like when it does this. Come on, come on. It's Friday night and he's hitting the sack. Oh my gosh. What a college life. Most of the time, he'd be up down there with everybody. That would be college life, but no. I have to stay on a schedule because it bothers me. My Sims must be on a schedule. Come on, come on. Do, 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 do. My goodness. The longest night ever. Phoenix's Friday night. What's he do? He sleeps. Oh, wow. Oh, I hate Neighborhood Brawl. Gosh, I should really pay attention to the calendar. I could take that off, but oh well, just have a crappy holiday again. Go faster? No. Go faster? No. Go faster. No. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay. What was he gonna go do? Do homework? Well, we'll get there. Okay, let's get a quick meal of cereal. Hurry up and eat. You had to move just to finish that bite, really? Dad's calling, okay. But juicy gossip about Layden. It's like, yes, I know what sis is doing. She calls me like practically daily. Let's see here. Now we just have to do our homework. Oh, we didn't end up with any presentation boards. Really? That was Becca. Just come up and kiss his neck, why don't you? She's like, hey. I remember you from last night. Oh. Free love is so funny to watch. They just do whatever. It's like you don't even have a high enough relationship for that, but whatever. Oh, the romance festival's in town. Let's go to the romance festival. Travel to the romance festival. Let's bring Piper with us. Alright, let's calm her emotions. Now let's tell her a joke about mimes. Pause. Well, no worry now. She's already gone. That was about pointless. Go home now. An error logged. Yeah, I logged one too. You didn't listen. I went through loading screen for flippin' nothing. Ugh. I'm gonna Charlie Brown it. Ugh. So horrible. Loading screens are the worst, and to sit through one and you just leave me? That's not right. Should have at least given me a little bit of time. Fine. Invite to hang out. Piper is busy right now. Well, fine. Do homework. You're gonna stand outside and enjoy the free air and do your homework? Okay. Sounds like a plan to me. Who's that? Samaria? Roommate's girlfriend. Let's see, let's go clone the object. I say come clone, didn't say go cook. phone. All right, we're gonna do this one more time. If you don't work one more time, we'll just do it the normal way. There we go. Drink. Where are you going to drink it? Just drink it. Oh my goodness. So irritating. There we go. Alright. So we can do our homework. Where's your homework? Oh. Dude. Do that homework. Neighborhood brawl was awful. Well, no crap, really? Alright, homework is done. I don't believe that you have all final exam, term paper, final exam, final exam. So you have a term paper we need to go write. University coursework, term paper, write a term paper. Get all this done so we don't have to worry about it through the week. We could focus on getting him a girlfriend, because that would be nice. He kind of needs one of those. Oh, his first day of winter. Okay. University coursework, term paper, edit term paper. Is there a thermostat? It's not up here. Can't buy anything for this place and there's no thermostat. So, you're just suffering through the winter. It's got poor heat, dude. Alright, you are done with it. Let's not submit it. Let's wait for that. But you can go grab you something to eat down there. And go use, and we need to turn your headphones on. Okay, can you invite over Piper? Piper will be right over. Go here. There's Piper. Don't leave. Get to know. Is she leaving? She's a snob. Oh. So what all do you know about her? Really don't like the snob trait. Let's learn a little bit more. Try to cheer her up. Brighten her day. Discuss interests. I said, discuss interests. Try to cheer her up. Now discuss latest games. Let's see here. Have a deep conversation with her. No! We don't need a disco nap. Have a deep conversation. No, Lilac, I'm kind of busy. Get a life, I'm getting one. First, discuss interests. Them. I just overlooking it. Complain. Brighton S. Leave. Ask the cloud gaze. Ask about day. Compliment. Complain. 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 Have a discuss interests. Dude, you are on my nerves. You do not need a nap. We just know she's a snob. Where's get to know? Express admiration. Get to know, get to know. Where are you? Give her a compliment. Ask about career. Dude, you're really teeking me off. Ask about career. Learn that she's a dog lover. She's a snob who loves dogs. And hot-headed. Yep. I'm not doing hot-headed. What all does he know about Beth? Nothing. So, let's come over here. Ask her about her degree. Majoring economics. Ask her about her day. Tell her an engaging story. Ask her if she's single. She is single. Have a deep conversation with her. Get to know. She's an art lover. Okay. Calm her emotions. Discuss interests. Gosh dang it. Discuss interests. Discuss interests. Deep conversation. Brighten her day. Discuss interests. All right. Use, go to sleep. Get class in a few hours and we can't be doing this. So class is more important than anyone else. So we are going to end this episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. I know it's a bit of a longer one, but I wanted to get us all the way to the next semester. So you know what to do if you do enjoy it. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, as that helps me out quite a bit. And share it with all your friends and family members that you think will like it just as much as you did. And until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedylicious day. Bye, guys!